Strawberries.
So we're back at Duxford again. We're going to take you to see Concord in a minute, but I want to take you over so you can see this. Look at it. Can you see?
The budding pilot.
Just about stand up in it. Look how small the aeroplane is compared to Daddy.
We're not there.
Well, we're about here now. So I'm in the middle of, you can't hear me over this, can you? Check out my new neon lights though. The problem is, you can't see anything in that light, can you? So anyway, finishing off the day, the purple is kind of, remember the studio? Oh gosh, the light's bad there. Well, the studio we did Jazz Fest was in Livingston. They had all this neon lighting in the studio. I thought it was really cool. So I kind of got a bit of purpley lights in just to chill out and practice. Really nice. Whoa, I don't like, can you hear me down there? How you doing? Okay, yeah, so just kind of doing that. Finishing off the day with a bit of practice. Got to stop it a minute because it's getting late for the kids, but I just wanted to get some practice on today. Just doing this soprano break from Bramford. It's nearly there, still needs some more practice. See you soon. By the way, I'm sweating so much because this dehumidifier is on. Makes the room really warm, but it gets the moisture out of the air, and it's just to get the moisture out of me.